हाँ, ये कौन सी नई सफेद चीज है जिसमें रखी आपने कमीज है?
बेटा प्लास्टिक है इसका नाम, आसान कर देती है सारे काम।
अच्छा, प्लास्टिक के युग की हो गई है शुरुआत, सभी लोग कर रहे हैं इसी के बारे में बात। देखा आपने कैसे इस छोटी बच्ची पर प्लास्टिक का असर हुआ है, लेकिन ये बच्ची नहीं जानती कि प्लास्टिक कितना खतरनाक है। प्लास्टिक ने की हम सभी की जिंदगी आसान, सब जगह दिख रहे हैं प्लास्टिक के सामान,
प्लास्टिक के सामान, प्लास्टिक के सामान।
समय की बदल गई है घड़ी, अब बच्ची हो गई है बड़ी।
दिलाऊंगी मैं उसे नए खिलौने, रंग बिरंगे प्लास्टिक के बने, प्लास्टिक है सस्ता भी, खुश होगा मेरा बच्चा।
जिस तरह आपने देखा, माँ ने अपने बच्चे को प्लास्टिक के खिलौने तो दिला दिए, पर इन्होंने अपने बच्चे के हाथ में प्लास्टिक सिर्फ नहीं थमाया बल्कि जहर थमा दिया है।
प्लास्टिक को मिल गया है ताज, कर रहा है यह धरती पर राज।
अब काफी बीत गया है समय, इसके बाद भी हो गए हैं सफेद। आओ देखो क्या जमाना आया, हमने इसे है क्या पाया, मेरी चूड़ियां तक प्लास्टिक की है बनी, पूरी दुनिया है प्लास्टिक से सनी,
प्लास्टिक से सनी, प्लास्टिक से सनी।
अब कहा नहीं हमारी धरती सुंदर सयानी,
अब तो पीने के लिए भी नहीं है पानी,
नहीं है पानी, नहीं है पानी।
अब बन गई है हमारी धरती प्लास्टिक की गुलाम, अब सोचो क्या होगा हमारा अंजाम,
हमारा अंजाम, हमारा अंजाम।
अब तालाब में न रही मछलियाँ, उसकी जगह सिर्फ पड़ी है प्लास्टिक की थैलियाँ,
प्लास्टिक की थैलियाँ,
प्लास्टिक की थैलियाँ। प्लास्टिक वेस्ट से धरती की क्या दशा होगी, अब तो सोचो।
समय के रहते आप सब जागो, वरना कल के बारे में आप ही सोचो,
आप ही सोचो, आप ही सोचो।
करे साफ सब गली मोहल्ले, प्लास्टिक का अब नाम ही ना ले,
नाम ना ले, नाम ना ले।
पशु पक्षी भी है प्लास्टिक से परेशान, ये ले रहा है उनकी भी जान,
उनकी भी जान, उनकी भी जान।
नदियां है हमारी धरती की शान, इनमें प्लास्टिक फेंक के मत करो इनका अपमान,
ना करो अपमान, ना करो अपमान।
सुनी आपने हमारी जुबानी, यही है प्लास्टिक की असली कहानी। अब तय कीजिए आप, प्लास्टिक वरदान है या है श्राप,
वरदान है श्राप, वरदान है श्राप। प्लास्टिक को भगाना है, धरती को बचाना है, प्लास्टिक को भगाना है, धरती को बचाना है, प्लास्टिक को
No energy. Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
Perfect, perfect. As and when, you know, I entered your school campus, it was so neat, clean, no plastics I could see. Next, who gave that rangoli, ma'am? It was awesome. Blow up that bottle. Excellent. And also, you know, I see all those butterflies welcoming me, birds welcoming me. I'm so happy and delighted, glad to be here. Today is what day?
World
Environment Day, right? We all know, and what does that mean?
Beat the plastic.
Beat the plastic. Means beating plastic bottles or hitting plastic bottles or what is it?
Stop.
Stop it easily, right? Why? How? Shall we discuss? Next slide. See, many can't kill plastic, but plastic can kill many, right? Why we have to reduce usage of plastic? This is our main reason. See, cows eating their vitae, deer eating their vitae, and see how many turtles will get trapped always because of plastic pollution. Very recently we celebrated Turtle Day. Any of you know when was our World Turtle Day? World Turtle Day, it was observed on May 23rd. That is to because reduce, you know, sea pollution and also to reduce plastic. Same way with this year's theme, let us beat the plastic, yes, at least to minimize. We can't reduce it completely or 100%, at least from our doorstep, at our school level, at our class level, with our friends at the we can reduce it, right? Next, just look at this small video clip. Did you see what did they remove from the turtle's nose? Not a glass. See? Now did you come to know why you should not use straw? We all use straw, right? Just to drink a juice or tend a coconut. Say no to plastic straws. Per day, it is 3000 tons of plastic straws are used. If we reduce plastic straw, it is like, you are contributing the conservation and you are beating the plastic. Simple straw, right? Simple methods. We'll be wondering, all will say, reduce plastic, reduce plastic. How to reduce plastic? Simple step. Say no to plastic straws. That is the first thing. When this baby can drink in glass bottle, why can't you people? Simple. First step, say no to plastic straws. Very good. Next. Say no to plastic plates. Say no to plastic cups. This is again majority of, plastic papers and plastic cups are used. We can use steel or glass instead, right? Why always plastic cups, plastic papers? If you reduce plastic straws, you are contributing. Reduce plastic cups, reduce plastic plates. It is like you are giving enormous contribution to the, to beat the plastic. Next slide. What does this mean? Carry our own bags. Why always plastic cover? Today when I was coming with paper bag, majority of them were looking at me. Even in the street also, when at my house also, they just scared. Because I wanted to carry a plastic, didn't want to carry plastic bag, I never carried. We can carry our paper bags or recycled bags. Even I'm a fan of Wildcraft, Fasttrack, all those branded bags. But still, we can reduce. Whenever it is required, you use it. If you are traveling outside, if you are going. For daily use, and please don't carry plastic covers. Avoid, using plastic bags. We have paper bags, we have recycled bags, and other cloth bags. If you are not carrying plastic bags, that is a huge contribution from your end. Simple four steps. You all can contribute. You all can beat plastic pollution. Right from now, from this second, just refuse four things. We all know 3 R's, right? Reduce, reuse, recycle. First, add one more R before these 3 R's, that is refuse. Refuse plastic straws, refuse plastic cups, then plastic plates, then plastic bags. Excellent. Next slide. Already you are using certain bottles, certain things, what else can you do it? Reuse. Make creative, decorative items out of, plastic bottles what you are already having. At least you have taken, you can't throw it, you can't burn it, please don't do that. Don't throw or don't burn. That is again a big, mistake. Instead, cut it into your own designs, make beautiful, designs and things which you can use it. Next slide. See? You can also make dolls. Why always purchase dolls? You all are, like 8, 9, you can gift it to your brothers or sisters, siblings. Tell this is, recycled. It is, reused. You can see with small plastic bottles what all you can make. I'm sure, your art and craft teacher also will teach you these things. But just to make this, don't use plastics. Sir has told, we can cut it plastic bottles and make tortoise, so we drink Coca-Cola and all. Reduce as much as you can. Reduce all the usage of plastic items. What our sir has told? Cherish the natural world because you are part of it and you depend on it. Correct, right? We are dependent on natural resources. You might be thinking, sir, why should I do all those things, sir? Even though if I study, if I don't study, my mom will feed me. If I don't come to school, if I don't go to school, my mom will feed me, they'll take care of me. But we should live, right? Earth is the only place where we get chocolate. You know that? If you want to eat, you have to leave. If you want to leave, you should breathe air, right? If you want to breathe air, what do you want? Trees, right? If you want trees, what do you have to do? Plant more and more trees. Next slide. You all see this go green ad, and you see these stickers on your cycles, cars, jeeps, buses. What exactly does this go green mean? Does it say, wear green uniforms? No, right? Or does it say sit on the green carpet? No, right? What exactly does this mean?
Plant more trees.
Plant more trees. Excellent. Just planting will help you? No, right? Next slide. According to me, you'll have to plant in such a way that you know all the insects will come to you. Your garden. There's a small saying, don't chase away butterflies. Mend your garden so that butterflies will come to you. Sir, you say plant trees. Sir, you say attract butterflies. Why butterflies? Why insects? Neither me, neither you, or newly recently elected CM also can't pollinate. There's only insects can pollinate, right? So we'll have to respect insects, attract insects. Next slide. See what Einstein has told. We all know Einstein, sir, right? He was famous for his all the theories, mathematical logics, and all those things. He has told, if bees disappear within next 4 years, there is no life form or there is no humankind. When a mathematician knows the importance of bees, we all are biology students, science students, we should know the value of small insects. Right? Next slide. Attracting butterfly doesn't mean catching butterflies. You'll have to plant host plants so that you know butterflies will come. Before planting, you should know this. Next slide. These are a few common trees and plants which attract butterflies. These are very common: guava tree, banana plant, curry leaf, lime, cassia, champak. Very common. If you can't plant, at least start observing these plants and trees from now on. You will see beautiful creatures. And what is bamboo? Bamboo is a tree. Grass. Very good. I know all BGS students are very bright. They know biology and they know science very well. Very good. Next slide. Just not attracting butterflies will not help you. We'll have to respect these caterpillars. Because caterpillars will only turn to moth or a butterfly. Egg is a first stage. Caterpillar is a second stage. Pupa is a third stage. Adult is a fourth stage. This is a complete natural cycle and we call it as a metamorphosis, right? If you kill caterpillars and say no butterflies, does it make sense? No, right? So, start observing caterpillars. Two things are very striking if you observe caterpillars. One, it will be always eating, if not it will be like motionless. It will be silently, you know, resting. Because caterpillar is the only growing stage in butterfly life cycle. It has to eat nicely, it has to grow, then it will pupate, then it will, you know, adult butterfly emerge out from its pupa. You might see a lion or a tiger or an elephant, but if you see a pupa coming out from, you know, a butterfly coming out from its pupa, that is a beautiful sighting. Next slide. Pupa is a third stage and this is a development stage. We have landed on Earth, we have landed on Mars, we have landed on Moon, but we have not landed inside this pupa. We don't know what is happening inside. From outside, I'll only tell great biological reactions are happening, chemical reactions are happening, magic is happening, mystery is happening, but we don't know what is happening. Only we can see when the adult butterfly is emerging out from its pupa. This is the greatest sighting in the nature. So far, you know, they are working on butterflies. In my past 8 years, I've seen only twice. I've just seen a butterfly, you know, already emerge out from its pupa. I've not seen a butterfly exactly opening its pupal case and coming out. Instead of, you know, I'm working on 8 years on butterflies, I've seen only twice. Now, you all have to open your keen eyes. Whether small eyes or big eyes, you should have keen eyes of the small things. Next slide. These are, you know, simple steps what you can also follow again. Don't kill caterpillars and complain about butterflies. Next, don't use any pesticides or insecticides in your gardening. Butterflies don't have, you know, any house. You create a platform, you create a hotel, they'll come to you. How you go to Domino's, McDonald's, right? Because they serve you pizza and burger. Same way, you provide nectar source, you provide host plants, they'll come to you. Very simple. Right from a small pot to a big plot, you can, you know, make a butterfly garden. My friend who was supposed to come here, he had a doubt. He stays in third floor. He had a small lime plant in his pot. He was telling, let me see whether butterfly come or not. And within a week, he could see 7 caterpillars completing his plant. Then he calls me and says, bro, please come here, you know, caterpillars are eating my plants, take care of these caterpillars. I told, I can't do anything, it is a natural cycle. Better you observe all those caterpillars and, you know, you observe how long will it take, how many leaves does it eat, you start counting on it. No matter whether, you know, you stay in third floor or fourth floor or in an apartment, small pot also can attract butterflies. Previous slide. Encourage planting host plants. Butterflies and moths have understood and they have selected few plants. Not all plants can attract butterflies and moths. Even our aloe vera will not attract. It knows aloe vera is girls' product. Always ladies will use aloe vera plant. And they know tulsi. Even they will not go to tulsi because they know mom will be pouring water and she will be, you know, doing all those puja. So let me not go to tulsi plant. That is why I showed you list of plants, right? Those plants and trees, if you observe, you can see. Just brittle leaves or chopped leaves, if you observe, you get to know, okay, our friend caterpillar is there, let us search. He's very well camouflaged. A green caterpillar will be always of green leaves, hiding or, you know, resting. A brown caterpillar will be always on the bark, so that, you know, no one will see. So if you have keen eyes, you can see these things. What happens at the last? We want plants, we want insects, if not we can't survive, we all have discussed. What happens? Last slide. This is what happens. We'll have to show in our body tattoos or in a fancy dress or in, you know, wall painting. I can show you butterflies, but you can't show your children a butterfly. You'll have to show. See, that is a butterfly. Can you see that wall painting? That is a sticker, that is a tattoo. We'll hope, we'll pray that we'll not, you know, reach that situation. Start planting more and more of trees, plants. Nurture Mother Nature for a better future. That's it. I always say this. How many life stages are there in butterfly life cycle? Four, right? First is egg. Always be simple, like an egg. Small. Always be simple. Always be a student. Next, caterpillar, right? Eat nicely like a caterpillar because this is your growing stage. You'll have to eat nicely. Eat more green leaves, that is go green. Eat more pulses, eat more vegetables. Next, what is pupa? Third stage, pupa. We'll have to work silently, things without noise. How you are listening to me? We'll have to study silently, we'll have to work silently. Third stage. Fourth stage is adult. Fly as you can. Let your success be as high a butterfly fly. And success is like a butterfly. Either you go behind the butterflies or let butterflies come to you. Success is yours. Let success come to you or you go behind success. I want all BGS students to be very successful. Teaching is a noble job. I congratulate all the teachers to, you know, take initiative and to observe this day. I'm so happy. This is my, you know, pleasure to be a part of BGS. And any program function, I mean, like BGS, okay. Cancelled several programs. But still, I always give first priority to BGS. It is like, sir, school is like my family. Thanks for welcoming me. I always come to you. Last slide. That's it, children. I want you to be always very happy. Do what you like. You know, like what you do. That's it. Simple. If you follow this, always you'll be very energetic, happy. If you want to study, study nicely. If you want to play, play properly. If you want to read, read thoroughly. That's it. The only way to practice mathematics is to do mathematics. Simple, right? The only way to do mathematics is to do mathematics. So the only way to always, like, started using all the recycled bags or paper bags or cloth bags when I was a child. I've been, you know, telling to several students, I keep telling to my teachers, now, you know, to my friends, that is how, if one can change, if one can contribute, that is a great contribution. You might be thinking, what if I don't use one single straw, what is the contribution? For 99,999, if you don't put one, it is a value, right? Same way. Think that, you know, 99 straws are already there, you not become a 100th straw. So don't contribute the 100th straw or don't make it a century. Let us live in a peaceful and green, beautiful land. As I said, Earth is the only place where we get chocolates, right? So if you want to eat chocolates, what you have to do? First you have to leave. If you want to leave, plant more trees and trees. Okay. All the best. Thank you so much.